Some turbulence and bumpy weather, very windy weather here across the Northeast and even New England here. Even the Southeast, right where that jet stream is, a little jet streak there, we're seeing some reports of some bumpy roads in the sky as you are flying on this Saturday.
Hate those bumpy sky roads. Those are the words. You've got that possibility for some delays from Dallas down through Houston. Another rainy day on tap for you across much of Texas and, of course, as we look at the Great Lakes region today as well.
Yeah, those words, the sky roads, you can't follow the line.
Yeah, I know.
No delays right now, but weather could be causing delays at several of these airports because of the snow on the roads.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we have lots of snow coming up through, and not a huge amount, but it's just enough to really make the roads slick.
Yeah, slow down, use caution, and take a look at this cute video.